Alright guys, so here's what I won out of the Pinnacle claw machine today. The extra quarter I found, I put it in the Pinnacle claw machine and let me play it. So somebody put three quarters in there.
So, tomorrow is last day of work this week?
Really?
I don't know. Who's asking? Hey, it just take it for it to be the fire?
I can't get this open.
And this work at, that's when it shows them, right?
These don't open.
Here.
You can't open.
Yes, you can.
I know who it is. No.
They surely have a way of opening.
No, you can't open
them. My little scissors will open them. Find them. Here. Here, this will open them.
No, I'm not. Alright, so the first one we got.
Lex Luthor. Yeah,
oh, they're little stuffed toys.
Yeah. Yeah, this is Lex Luthor.
Dude, it's Harley, I want
him. I love Lex Luthor because that's my favorite. If I have Lex Luthor, I love him.
And next guy is Cyborg.
Cyborg.
And these are just little mystery packs. If you've seen the arcade couple on YouTube, they played the Namco Express machine and won like one or two of these mystery packs. So a huge shout out to them. Namco has actually brought them to Effingham Walmart, so pretty cool. Mini guys.
I like them.
And then we got Cyborg. Two little mini plush. So thanks for watching, guys.